Want to get that glowing skin, you need to start exfoliating your body. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your favorite girl, Mini Beauty. If you are stopping by for the first time, you're welcome. Please tap the subscribe button down below to subscribe so that you'll be able to see more skincare videos from me. Don't forget to like this video if you end up enjoying it. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys my honest review about La Fresh scrub. So if you're interested, just keep on watching. So the name of the scrub I'll be reviewing today is La Fresh scrub. Okay, it is a face and body scrub. It contains lemon extracts and other natural ingredients as stated here. 100% natural exfoliation with skin whitening. It's a blend of natural herbs and minerals. 500 ml. So it's a new scrub. So this is the scrub right here. So this particular scrub is made in United Arab Emirates. So this is how the scrub looks like. So I'll be showing you guys. Creamy, it has a creamy consistency. The scrub particles are not harsh. Okay, so the question now is this really a good scrub to spend money on? Is this really a good scrub to purchase for your face and your body? Well, judging by my own personal experience, this particular scrub right here, it has a really nice refreshing lemon fragrance. Like, love the smell of the scrub. It smells really good. I like the fact it's a face and body scrub. It can be used to scrub your whole body, not like you having to buy a face scrub separate and buy a body scrub. You don't really have to spend extra bucks purchasing face scrub different and your body scrub separate. So this is a face and body scrub. So the exfoliants or particles of this particular scrub is not harsh. It's mild and gentle on the skin. This particular scrub does not dry out your skin. It leaves your skin moisturized. Like, after using this scrub on your body, you can get away with scrubbing your body and not moisturizing your body with this particular scrub, because it tends to leave your body moisturized after using it. Unlike other scrubs, when you scrub your body, you dry out immediately. So this particular scrub does the job it claims to do. It deeply exfoliates your skin. It gets rid of dead skin cells on the skin. It prevents formation of blackheads, pimples, and acne. It tightens your pores and gives your skin a smooth and brighter skin. In order to achieve a glowing skin with this scrub, you have to scrub your body when it's wet. You need to use this scrub to scrub your body in the shower. You wash your body first with your soap or shower gel. So after washing your body first with your soap and shower gel, this way your skin will be clean and well primed for this scrub to work its magic. Okay, so one thing I would like you guys to note is this scrub is perfect for all skin types. It's perfect for dry skin, oily skin. If you have dry skin or oily skin, this is very perfect for you. It's good for all skin types. One thing I would like you to note is if you have a really tough or rough skin, in this particular scrub is not for you. You need something with bigger particles or exfoliants. Like, I'll be reviewing another scrub that I like for you if you have tough skin. So this particular scrub is not for somebody with rough or hard skin. So this is a very mild and gentle scrub, but you can actually use it as a face scrub. If you have a sensitive skin, this scrub is for you. If you're sensitive to sugar and salt scrub, this particular scrub is very nice to use for sensitive skin and soft skin. So if you have a soft skin and sensitive skin, purchase this, okay? You're going to like it for your body. So this particular scrub, I like it very well. So will I recommend it? Yes. Will I be buying it again? Yes. Okay, so this is actually a very nice scrub to use. So if you have a rough, tough skin, you can use this as a face scrub rather than a body scrub. Finally, you all should know that exfoliating your skin is key. The major reason why your skincare products are not working for you is because you're not exfoliating your skin. You don't need to be a skincare guru in order to know that exfoliation is very important, okay? So start exfoliating your skin if you want to be seeing all good results, if you want to have the best glowing skin ever. So if you really want your skin to glow, you need to exfoliate your skin, okay? Once you get that glowing skin, you need to start exfoliating your body. So this is the best face and body scrub that is very economical, okay? You don't have to buy a face scrub and the body scrub separately. This is 2-in-1, okay? You can use it for your whole body. So this particular scrub ranges from 1,300 to 2,000 naira, depending on where you're getting it from. So will I recommend this? Yes, you can get this. But if you have a really tough or rough skin, wait for my next video. Turn on your post notification so you get notified when I post the video. So we have basically come to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, share the link if you can, and see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.